testing the video. See if it works. If echo is gone. If not, you know what.